set apart the godly man for himself. Teach me the glory of waiting. I want to thank you for joining me today as we think about the songs that we just sang, the peace of God. He is near us if we will just look for him and see him. As we take time to read his word every day, we can know his presence is near to us. And we can hear his voice speaking to us and directing us and nudging our spirit. Thank you for joining me today, and I hope to see you next Friday. Another weekend of worship. God bless you today. May you know and walk in his presence.